The UK's departure is going to leave an estimated €12 billion gap in the EU's annual budget, leaving Brussels to ask its remaining 27 members to pay more. A shift in the bloc's policy to Greece, in the shape of less funding or increased contributions, would be damaging to the country, which has been forced to deal with a cataclysmic debt crisis. The EU's budget commissioner won the support of Bulgaria, Czech Republic, Hungary, Poland, Romania, Slovenia and Slovakia to increase the EU budget cap to 1.1% of the bloc's gross national income, from the long-standing limit of 1%. Also amongst the proposals to plug the black hole would be axing 30% from the current €1 trillion 7-year budget. Getty Brexit News, UK's EU split could damage Greece as a result of increased budget contributions. Free money is always good to have, so I think it will be damaging Miranda Xafa. This would mean there would be less money for the EU's cohesion fund, which distributes funds across the bloc's smaller economies. A cut in the budget would mean only Eastern European countries plus Cyprus, Greece and Portugal would continue to benefit from the funds. Speaking to express.co.uk on the fringes of the European Conservative and Reformist Group's economic conference, Dr. Xafa admit the budgetary gap left by Brexit could have negative consequences on Greece. She said, "I think the EU is exploring various ways to make up for the hole that Brexit will leave behind on the impact on Greece drive." Xafa added, "If the hole cannot be made up, then even Greece will have to raise its contributions or reduce its revenues from the EU's structural funds. It comes from the same thing. Free money is always good to have, so I think it will be damaging." Debt relief talks are set to continue between Greece and the rest of Europe, with the country's finance minister Euclid Tsakalotos due to travel to Berlin for talks with German counterpart Olaf Scholz. Greece's debt-to-GDP ratio has risen from 160% at the end of 2012 to almost 180% this year. The debt crisis triggered waves of austerity as EU bailouts were issued in an attempt to bring the country's debt under control. Mr. Tsakalotos will be hopeful ahead of talks with Mr. Scholz, who replaced Wolfgang Schäuble, a supporter of austerity measures, in Angela Merkel's new government. Despite the past struggles, Dr. Xafa insisted support for the EU still remains across Greece. She said, "I don't see anyone wanting to leave the euro area, even Greece. If you look at the opinion polls, there is very strong support for the euro. I'm sure there are people, but the majority want to stay. I see the same happening in other euro area countries too."